Byway Road. Then we squat,
spin squat.
We're going to finish with a walkout. Do you know this exercise? Where you walk out, walk back, right? And then you just finish with sprinter lunges. Sprinter lunges. I'm pretty handicapped with my toes. Sprint. Explode. Boom. Explosive as you go. Build that in a little bit. Beautiful. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18, 19, 20, last 10, 1, hold it again, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, good, okay, body weight rows, 15, bend your legs again. Take the first five with your legs straight. There you go. Then you wait. Get off the fire. Straighten the legs like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1. All the way up. 2. Squeeze. 3, 4, 5. Walk out and do it. 6, 7. All the way up. 8. 9. Good. Shake it out. 20 swing squat with the club. Go for it. One. We'll change grip the second 10. Two. Drop underneath. Three. Yeah. Control that big grip. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, change hands. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, watch your knees, push the knees out, 4, not quite so wide, you understand, 5, your right knee is clasping in, push it out, 6, only 4 more, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Nice walkout. 10 reps. Way out. And walk back to your hand. Yes. Good. 1. Bring your feet a little closer together. That's it. Way out. Close. 2. Keep the weight in your palm the whole time. Way out. Keep your abs tight. Good. Just 3. Way out as far as you can. Way out a little bit further as you can. Yeah, really keep your abs tight. 4. Seven, 8, 9, per leg. One, one, two, two, three, three. This is it. This is the last part. Then you get another nice long break. Just get through this 20 reps, okay? One more. One, one. Touch your knee. Two, two. Bring your foot in the board. Three, four, four. Bring your foot to here. Five. Huh? Foot to here. Come on. Five. There you go. Six. Six. Explosive. Seven. Eight. Eight. Nine. Nine. Ten. More. One. One. Two. Two. Step. Three. Three. Head up. Four. Four. Five. Five. Six. Six. Seven. Seven. Eight. Eight. Nine. Nine. 20. Rep. Here. Here.